guys, it's Lara back, so I'm back with another reaction. Now I'm gonna check out group Checkmate, a new K-pop group that debuted September 21st. I even forgot that I saw them on Twitter. I am a card fan, hidden, I think that's how you say it. And I saw some talk about this group that some, I think, hiddens were kind of shitting on the group Checkmate because they also are a co-edit group which have, I think, 3 boys and 2 girls or 3 girls. I think it's 5 people. I think it's 3 boys and 2 girls. I did kind of check out their profile while back, and I even forgot the debuting, like, since I don't really keep up with a lot of K-pop stuff. So if you want me to more K-pop stuff, please let me know in the comments down below, because I get a lot of requests and it's hard for me to keep up with, like, new releases. I feel like when, you know, I go to live on my own, like, I have to pay my bills and work, like, and stuff, I don't have much time to check out what's new in K-pop. When I was in going to school, I had so much free time, I would check out every single new group. Also, now I check out a lot of other stuff from other countries, like Malaysia, Indonesia, like Japan, Philippines, like, that's the kind of main things, like, and, you know, that's hard to check out. Also, I'm a little bit sad because JSF, my bias from card, kind of, you know, I think in October he's going to military to, you know, serve his duty to country, and we're gonna wait for him. And I a little bit watched yesterday's V-Live he did, and I'm gonna miss him. He's a big part of card, so. But I hope that card gonna do something while they're waiting for him too, and we're gonna. It's kind of, 2 years are gonna pass super fast, because years are just passing super fast. So I'm gonna check out Checkmate new group and the song Drum. I hope I'm gonna like it. If I like it, I'm gonna check out more of them. And I hope you like this video. Please give thumbs up and subscribe if you enjoy the content I do. And let's check out what I think about this. I'm keep my honest opinions, like, sometimes I don't like song, but I kind of like the group. So sometimes I kind of get interested in groups, so I wait for more their comebacks to see if I really want to stay in the group. It also depends, like, because some groups changed up some, like, songs. Like, with card first songs, I'm not a big fan of the, like, tropical thing. I think tropical in their songs. But after Boom Boom and Drum, Dumb Lady and, like, Red Moon, like, Gunshot, these songs are chef kiss. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's got Checkmate now. I'm in Checkmate. Okay, yeah, we have 3 boys and 2 girls. Also, like, honestly, that's the thing we need more co-ed groups. Like, people always say, like, they want more, but when it came out, like, why it have just 400 views, kind of like, what's up with that? People want, ooh, that's a music video. I like the voices so far. Not gonna lie, I really enjoyed this so far. I love the visuals. Ooh. This song going so fast, like, I don't know where to focus, like, on, like, okay. Okay. Visuals, I love the visuals. Love the chorus. I'm gonna check out the lyrics because I'm seeing the lyrics from what I'm hearing in English. Okay, that was Drum by Checkmate. Okay, I did not expect that, but I for sure was pleasantly surprised. I for sure enjoyed it. Like, for sure wanna check out lyrics because it sounded interesting, the lyric wise. And oh, I see. I think that's them. I for sure wanna like, from the song I would stand like right away. But I want to check out more, like, maybe live performance, like dance practice or some, like, interview to kind of know them. So, if I would stand. But a song definitely going my favorite playlist. If I'm gonna not gonna forget, I'm gonna put on my phone. And because I think it was a great song, like. And music video, like. As for debut, and I think they kind of, from small company, I think their music video was great, like. I have seen like groups from bigger companies have like music video, like, you know, crap music video, not the best. And I really like the visuals, like the colors, and they look good. Oh, they had Showcase. Interested if that was their like single or album. Oh, single album. Yeah, they answered me right away. So I'm gonna check out more. I hope you enjoyed my video and how you like this group, and see you next reaction. Bye.